You're going to have so much fun making sugar cookie trees this season. Start with Weelicious sugar cookie dough, roll it out, and use circle cookie cutters in different sizes. These are going to be the different levels to make our trees. Place them on parchment or Silpat lined baking sheet and bake them off. Then we're going to make the frosting with butter and powdered sugar. I use dye-free food coloring. And then pipe them right on, building our trees, top with sprinkles. So much fun.